the 12th of March, 2024. Slow progress tackling UK e-waste tsunami, MPs. The Environment Audit Committee is disappointed with the government's efforts to deal with the issue.